not asking him to move right there, but he somehow thinks through that repetition and mechanization that he's had that he's supposed to position me just like this. Adjust our approach as much as we can. There's forward, right? I'm getting quiet. I'm letting him do what I want. See how I step ahead of the shoulder there, and in the simple stop, what I'm asking, take my intention off of that hip,